Thank you. microphone is unplugged.
Good morning. Hope everybody's awake this morning, bright and early, ready to celebrate your graduates. Yay! My name's Sydney Bramer. I'm the associate principal at Keller High School. Welcome to the 2023 Keller High School commencement ceremony. Your students are preparing to make their way into the arena. Before we begin with our bringing the graduates in, I would like to remind everyone that this event is truly a celebration of your students' accomplishments. Out of respect of all of our graduates and their families, we encourage everyone to keep the appropriate decorum throughout the ceremony. Please be considerate of those around you. Cheering and holding up signs is certainly a welcome response. However, in consideration of family and friends of other graduates in attendance, please keep that length to a very good time. Thank you again for joining us for this wonderful ceremony. We'll begin our processional now. Yay, let's go graduates. Class of 2023.
Thank you.
Good morning, students. I'm going to ask you to do me a quick favor before we get started. I need everybody to scooch in, make sure you have a chair behind you, and then I need you to lower the seat down. I don't need any surprises. You can stay standing, but make sure you've got a chair right behind you, and then your seat is already down, so we don't have any surprises when we go to sit down here in just a moment. Good morning. My name is Lisa Simmons, and I have the wonderful privilege of being the principal here at Keller High School. As the Keller ISD JROTC presents our colors, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance and Texas Pledge, led by Keller High School Student Council President Josh Carlton.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now, please remain standing for the singing of our national anthem under the direction of Mr. Zachary Steele. The national anthem will be performed by the Keller High School Choir. Thank you. You may be seated. On behalf of the faculty and staff, I would like to welcome all parents, family members, and friends of our 2023 graduates to the Keller High School commencement ceremony. As we celebrate this milestone in the lives of the class of 2023, we are joined by several special guests. At this time, I would like to welcome and acknowledge the Keller ISD Board of Trustee members and distinguished faculty. Dr. Rick Westfall, Superintendent of Schools. Dr. Charles Rancleave, President. Ms. Sandy Walker, Vice President. Ms. Joni Shaw Smith, Secretary. Mr. Micah Young, Trustee. Ms. Ruthie Keys, Trustee. Ms. Beverly Dixon, Trustee. And Mr. Chris Roof, Trustee. There are many more individuals who have played a vital role in the lives of our seniors that I would now like to recognize. If you are a teacher, administrator, paraprofessional, or other school district employee, please stand to be recognized. Thank you so much. As the choir members from the class of 2023 make their way to the risers, under the direction of Mrs. Chi-Chi King, accompanied by the Keller High School Band, under the direction of Mr. Mark McGahee, the band and choir will continue a long-standing tradition of Keller High School's graduation ceremony by performing the Battle Hymn of the Republic. Before they begin, I would like to take a moment to recognize Mrs. King, as this will be her last time directing the Keller High School Choir, as she is retiring after serving in her role as director for over 23 years. Thank you, Mrs. King. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce you to the Keller High School Band and Choir.
Lightning from his terrible swift sword.
Thank you so much, choir and band. And again, Ms. King, thank you for all you've done for Keller High and the legacy that you've left in our Keller High choir program. An education from Keller High School is extremely valuable. Our students are prepared for the challenges and successes that await them. This is so true of this year's salutatorian. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce the salutatorian for the class of 2023, Sophia Furbeck.
Good morning, staff, family, friends, and students. Thank you for the time and effort you made to be here. I promise that I will do my best not to put you back to sleep on this early morning. In honor of Memorial Day, I would like to dedicate this speech to U.S. military personnel who have died while serving in the armed forces and their families. Their commitment to our country is why we have the privilege to celebrate this day. Class of 2023, we've come a long way in these last 13 years of school. From witnessing one too many marriages on the elementary school playground and heated four-square arguments during recess, to sitting here today about to receive our high school diploma, we have grown immensely. Senior year was filled with many laughs, but now we're about to embark on a chapter full of firsts. Although these new experiences may initially seem overwhelming, whether going off to college, the military, or right into a career, they're how we grow as people. High school is merely a stepping stone into the vast opportunities and experiences waiting for us. At this specific time in our lives, it's tempting to focus on everything ahead of us instead of what's right in front of us. Even though it sometimes feels like there's an extra pressure on all graduating seniors to figure out what dreams to pursue and how to even begin navigating life, I encourage you to stop waiting for the future to be happy and fulfilled. Stop telling yourself you'll be happy when the weekend comes, when you graduate, or when you go to college. Find happiness now by filling your life with people who make 5 hours feel like 5 minutes. And, class of 2023, if you ever doubt yourself in the future, remember that you survived getting trampled in the mosh pit of absurdly sweaty people at homecoming. You survived inhaling a disturbing amount of baby powder at the whiteout football game. But most importantly, you survived waiting until the night before the English essay was due to start writing it. I would also like to thank Caroline Clegg, Chelsea White, Tara Shamsapour, everyone in Circle of Friends, and especially Ethan Trammell for being the reason why I show up to school every day. Thank you to my parents and sisters who never fail to show up for me, even waking up at 5 a.m. for cross-country meets. Class of 2023, we are the smartest and best-looking class to ever walk Keller High School's halls. We have earned over $22 million in scholarships and volunteered over 30,000 hours through Green Cord. There's nothing that we can't accomplish. I encourage you to pursue the hard work and sacrifice your dreams cost, but never at the expense of your lifelong happiness. Remember that life shouldn't be taken so seriously. Thank you and congratulations, Keller High graduates.
Thank you so much, Sophia. Being a top 10 honor graduate at Keller High School is an outstanding accomplishment. These seniors, with their dedication to excellence, exemplify the goals of our learning community. And now it is my honor to introduce and recognize Keller High School's academic top 10. Students and parents, please rise when I say your name. Our number 10 graduating senior is Maggie Ragsdale. Congratulations to Maggie as well as her parents, Stacy Ragsdale and John Ragsdale. Maggie has a GPA of 4.4031 and will study neuroscience at Nova Southeastern University in Florida. Our number 9 graduating senior is Samantha Lehman. Congratulations. Congratulations to Samantha and her parents, Dave and Diamb. Samantha has a GPA of 4.4032. She will attend Texas A&M University in the fall to study engineering. Our number 8 graduating senior is Jacob Holzberger. Congratulations to Jacob, along with his parents, Ryan and Caroline. Jacob graduates with a GPA of 4.4172. In the fall, he plans to study software engineering at the University of Oklahoma. Our number 7 graduating senior is Virginia Wright. Congratulations to Virginia and her parents, Brian and Shauna. Virginia has a GPA of 4.4467. She will be attending the University of Texas at Austin to study communications and leadership. Our number 6 graduating senior is John Carlson. Congratulations to John and his parents, Kevin and Elizabeth. John graduates with a GPA of 4.4600. John will be studying biology at Stanford University this fall. Our number 5 graduating senior is Catherine Ward. Congratulations to Katie and her parents, Richard and Kimberly. Katie has a GPA of 4.4710. She plans to attend Texas A&M University in the fall to study biomedical science. Our number 4 graduating senior is Abby Shiram. Congratulations to Abby and her parents, Shiram and Guthrie. Abby has a GPA of 4.4781. In the fall, Abby will be attending either Georgia Tech or University of Texas at Austin and will study biomedical engineering. Our number 3 graduating senior is Ray Chi. Congratulations to Ray and her parents, Emerson and Raquel. Ray has a GPA of 4.5156. She will be attending the University of Houston and majoring in biology. Our salutatorian is Sophia Furbeck. Congratulations to Sophia as well as her parents, David and Doria. Sophia is graduating with a GPA of 4.528. While she hasn't made a final decision on which college she will attend, Sophia plans to major in psychology or neuroscience. And Keller High School's valedictorian is Crystal Lerner. Congratulations to Crystal and her parents, Michael and Daisy. Crystal graduates with a final GPA of 4.6222. Yeah, that's high. She will be studying, she will be studying health and society or public health at the University of Texas at Austin. Congratulations to this year, Keller High School's top 10 seniors. At this time, it's my honor and pleasure to welcome to the podium the valedictorian of the class of 2023, Ms. Crystal Lerner.
Hello, everyone. My name is Crystal, and it's such an honor to be speaking today. Firstly, I'd like to recognize a few of the people that I wouldn't be here without. Thank you to my teachers for not only putting up with all my questions in class, but for keeping up with me through the years when I was no longer your student. Thank you to the extracurricular and fine arts directors that I've had the privilege of working with, who have poured hours of their own time into cultivating successful programs and have made it possible for me to continue pursuing my many different interests. Thank you to my friends, the people that have made these past 4 years not only bearable, but have made me smile during the hardest times. You have given me a high school experience I never could have dreamed of. And most importantly, thank you to my family for imparting the value of education and for teaching me to believe in myself. To my parents, thank you for the rides, the midnight snacks, the hugs, and everything in between. You have always been there for me no matter what. To my family in Taiwan who couldn't be here today, thank you. 姥姥爷爷, 谢谢你们从小对我的爱护和支持, 我爱你们。 So to be honest, for months after I found out I would be giving this speech, I had no idea what to write. I didn't know how I could possibly lecture over 1,000 people, all my peers and their family and friends, as if having the highest GPA gave me the credentials to tell you how you should live your life or what you should believe. Although I'm the one standing up here, I'm certainly not the smartest person or best writer or best speaker out of the students gathered here today. But one day I saw a video that asked, if you had the entire world's attention for 60 seconds, what would you say? And while this group before me is nowhere near 8 billion, I realized what an amazing opportunity it was nonetheless. So while I don't claim to have any life-changing revelations for you, I want to share a few of the things I've learned that may help you all as you move forward after graduation. I know it's easy to say and hard to do, but don't care too much about what other people think of you. A lot of us, myself included, struggle with identity. We spend so much of our teenage years trying to label ourselves, create this clear image in our minds of who we are and who we want to be. But I want to remind you that you are not tied to the version of yourself that exists today. We're all starting new chapters, taking on new responsibilities, and trying to fulfill old dreams. But remember that you can be whoever you want to be, and you don't need to reconcile the different parts of yourself into a cohesive identity. So take chances and grow in the million directions that life takes you. Caught in the day-to-day stresses that occupy much of our time, it may be difficult to see the bigger picture, but never forget that you are both the only person who will live your life and the only one responsible for it. So shape it into the kind of life you want to live. On that note, keep in mind that it's never too late for a fresh start. Too often, we get scared as we get older. Have you ever seen a 5-year-old perform? They're filled with pure joy, unadulterated self-confidence that comes from a naive belief in their own superiority. But sometime around middle school, we realize that the world is watching. We stop trying new things, afraid we're not flexible enough or creative enough or talented enough. But life is too short to have regrets or long for things that we don't try. Through my own experiences with aerial silks, with violin, with any number of activities that I joined relatively late, I've learned to put myself out there, to go for those drops, play with heart, trust in my own abilities, and just have fun. If you can push through the insecurities when stepping out of your comfort zone, those initial feelings of inadequacy often fade, and you might just find yourself a new passion. We have our entire lives ahead of us, decades to discover new hobbies and career paths and find what works. So don't be too committed to any one idea of who you are or what your future holds. Finally, I want to emphasize the importance of patience and kindness. In this world, many people are quick to judge. They're quick to feel righteous anger because of what they believe. They're quick to lash out in defense, and they're quick to assume they know everything when that's quite literally impossible. I want to give everyone here a gentle reminder that social media is not the real world, that everyone has complex opinions and a life full of experiences and more going on than you know. So treat people gently, kindly, with compassion, even if you can't begin to understand them. After all, a productive conversation never starts with hate. Most people are fundamentally good, even if they have beliefs you disagree with or if they've made mistakes in their life. We all have struggles no one knows about, so give people grace. Treat everyone as if they're going through a hard day, because they very well could be. So congratulations, class of 2023. We have made it through high school, through challenges faced by every generation before us, and through unprecedented ones. Each and every one of you has had such an impact on the world. You've been a shoulder for your friends to cry on. You've dedicated years of your lives to pursuing your passions, helping your community, and balancing school, work, sports, and other commitments. You have worked so hard day in and day out to get where you are now. As you move into the next chapter of your life, remember to be open-minded, seize every opportunity you're presented with, and do the things you love, even if you're bad at them. You have so much to be proud of and so much ahead of you. Never forget that your future is yours. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Crystal. While today is filled with celebrations, I also want to take a moment to recognize and reflect on what today, Memorial Day, represents. As we honor the brave men and women who have made the ultimate sacrifice for our country, I know there are many in our audience today who have bravely served in the military or are currently serving at this time. I would like to ask that you stand so we have the opportunity to recognize you. Thank you so much. Because of your example, many of our graduates will follow in your footsteps. Students, if you plan to join the United States Armed Forces, will you please stand? Thank you so much. Thank you for your sacrifice in protecting this country and our freedom. Class of 2023, it has been my honor and privilege to be your principal the past 4 years. Parents, thank you for your partnership and for sharing your students with us, for coming alongside your student to support, encourage, and motivate over the years. You have played an instrumental role in getting your student to this moment in their lives, and for that we say thank you. Students, please give your parents a quick round of applause. To our teachers and staff, I am truly grateful for the work you do each day and the lasting impact that you have on our future leaders. And finally, to the class of 2023, I am so proud of you. 4 short years ago, you walked through the doors of Keller High to begin your high school journey. You were likely a little anxious about the year ahead, but it has been an incredible ride filled with so many memories. You rose to the challenge every step of the way and stayed focused on being an all-in student, showing true dedication and commitment to Keller High School and giving 100% in all you did. Over these 4 years, we focused on being a family, being together, to connecting with each other and finding ways to be involved in Keller High School beyond just the classroom. And this year we focused on using your strengths to grow as a student. While these scenes provided a focus, you have built strong, positive relationships with each other and the Keller High School family. You have come together as a class, and you have connected to Keller High beyond just showing up to school every day. You have experienced adapting and embracing change, and I know that those experiences have prepared you for whatever life throws your way. And you have made serving our campus and community a priority by logging over 30,000 volunteer hours through Greenport program over the past 4 years. As Sophia mentioned, that is just incredible. Thank you so much for your service and for making that a priority in your high school experience. You can clap for that. Class of 2023, you have left a legacy that paves the way for excellence at Keller High, and your dedication, perseverance, and resilience has been beyond what anyone could have ever asked. So my challenge to you as you embark in the next chapter of your life is to continue to be all in wherever the journey takes you. Give 100% in all you do, embrace the changes that come your way, and see them as opportunities to learn and grow. Carry the Keller High School culture statements with you as you continue to build positive relationships, get involved in your community, and find ways to serve. Be a good listener, stay positive, and use your voice to promote good for all. Value others, and finally, strive for excellence in all you do. I'm so proud of you and know that you will go on to achieve greatness in the years ahead. Congratulations on a job well done. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors, and remember, you will always be a part of our Keller High family. And now, you can applause, that's fine. And now, it is my honor to welcome to the podium Dr. Rick Westfall to certify the class of 2023.
Hello to the Keller High community. Good morning. Thanks for joining us for this amazing opportunity. Hello, graduates, and congratulations. You have arrived at a culmination of your four-year high school journey. And because of how hard you have worked to get to this point, it is my pleasure to certify that the students receiving their diplomas today have completed their course of study as prescribed by the Texas Education Agency and the Board of Trustees of the Keller Independent School District. On behalf of the trustees and the administration of Keller ISD, I confirm that these students are graduates of the Keller High School class of 2023 and authorized proceeding with the presentation of diplomas. Ms. Simmons, let's get these seniors graduated.
Thank you, Dr. Westfall. As the graduates make their way to the stage, please welcome to the podium Keller High School teacher, Mr. Joe Bogan. He will be introducing our graduates. Students, if we could have the first row stand, make sure you bring your white card with you. Mr. Bogan will be assisted by the Keller High School counseling team.
Crystal Abby Lerner. Sophia Camille Furbeck. Ray Madison Chi. Abby Sriram. Catherine Ann Ward. John William Carlson. Virginia Grace Wright, Jacob Ryan Holzberger, Samantha Thee Lehman, Maggie Jordan Ragsdale, Joshua Paul Carlton, Deborah Emmy Barquette Quahara, Kirsten Jean Cardamone, Caroline Christine Clegg, Kyler Cooper Colson, Daniela Jesu Tafumi Benson, Miriam Renee Gali, Elizabeth Kelly Cho, Ray Lee Duplishan, Melania M. Gurgis, Lakeland Elizabeth Gray, Jana Sharif Sami, Landry Louise Whitfield, Sophia Camille Hinckley, Caroline Ann Copeland, Hudson James Vincent, Angelia Russian Brown, and Maya Christine Ruiz Harding, Charles Conrad Powell, Robert James Adrian, Kelsey Grace Agold, Marcelo Renee Aguirre, Lauren Nora Lynn Albert. Dane Micah Allen. William Cord Allen. Chloe Diane Allman. Tracy Marie Alstrin. Aubrey Catherine Altum. Jacob Clark Anderson. Matthew William Anderson. Micah William Anderson. Cheyenne Aaliyah Anderson. Jada Olivia Andre. Nathaniel Joseph Angel. Asher Ozuma Favor Anyam. Aaron Kyle Apuan. Lena Pontis Aragao. Brooke McKenna Atkins. Ethan Sa Aung. Harper Austin. Karen Eugenia Avalar Flores. Zane Ayman Awad. Fareed Ayinde Badamuse. Aubrey Nicole Bailey. Melanie Natasha Bares. Mary Amir William Bakum. Emily Ann Balchunas. Avery Logan Barnhart. John Patrick Barron. Quentin Thomas Bass. Rachel Claire Bass. Tanya Baya. Baya. Ava Elizabeth Beal. Kobe Ty Beard. Anthony Ray B. II. Sarah Grace Bellinger. Allison Christine Bell. Joseph Clark Bellamy. Connor Charles Bennett. Kevin Mitchell Benson. David James Best. Hedya Biju Raj. Megan Genevieve Billings. Lauren Olivia Bingham. Grant Walker Bishop. Mackenzie Leanne Bivens. Jaden William Black. Japheth Jeremiah Blades. Tobin Lane Blanton. McKenna Lucille Blank. Molly Abigail Blank. Megan Ali Blazer. Caleb Thomas Blunt. Chase Henry Blumenfeld. Madison Nicole Blythe. Claire Marie Bodnar. Thomas Harrison Bohannon. Luke David Bollinger. Lance David Bono. Jaden Boomer. Joseph Amgad Botros. Gabrielle Ann Burgoyne. Caroline Fujin Bowman. Maggie K. Boyd. Noah Khan Boyd. Samantha Jean Braden. Kiana Brandalesi. Taylor Ethan Brannon. Kaylin Brooke Brazell. Aiden Clark Brinkmeyer. Elijah Lee Brenton. Peter James Bruchu. Hunter Davis Brooks. Bryden Alexis Brown. Emily Rose Yangming Browning. Gunner Pascal Bruce. Madeline Leona Buchanan. Sebastian Bowie. Ellery Grace Bunch. Casey Daniel Burbach. Gerald Benjamin Burke. Mackenzie Nicole Burke. Corey Peyton Burns. Lily Reese Burns. Marvin Dean Bushlow. Brooks Peter Butkus. Jonah Busby. Faith Ella Byram. Mason Lee Brennan. Ashley Ella Bridge. Bailey Elise Bird. Ben John Burkett. John Mark Cabello. Haley Christine Cabianca. Hayden Faith Kane. Christian Anthony Camarari. Mackenzie Faith Campbell. Caitlin Michelle Cannon. Sophia Malman Carignato. Liliana Ray Carlisle. Morgan Elizabeth Carroll. Hannah Mae Carson. Callie Nicole Carter. Noah Benjamin Chandler. Alexander Logan Chase. Emma Catherine Chase. Ian Michael Chi. Jessica Caitlin Chell. Conrad Luke Chilstowski. Ella Chen. Joshua Chen. Reese Elizabeth Chesham. Lisette Angelica Chincheretta. Renee Elizabeth Schmiel. Estella Jane Christensen. Jack Lachlan Christian. Connor Chang Chua. Jacob Ryan Chung. Alexander Russell Clark. Mason William Clark. Marin Rose Clausen. Alexander Powell Clayton. Carson David Cochran. Bridget Ann Cockrell. Micah Nicholas Cochran. Talis Hayden Cole. Max Coleman. Catherine Grace Coleman. Ashlyn Joy Coley. Cooper K. Collins. Ava Elizabeth Connor. Sydney Emily Cook. Aaron Kathleen Coons. Bailey Marie Cooper. Luke Peter Copeland. Dylan Avery Cormack. Isaiah Cortez. Isabella Maria Costa. Lawson Paul Cox. Evelyn Bell Cranford. Sasha May Crawford. Blake Lawson Krim. Khalil Devin Krim. Brendan Paul Crow. Addison Naomi Crump. Micaiah Faith Culberson. Jackson Nicandro Cup. Kendall Elizabeth Curley. Emma Jacqueline Curtis. Dylan Sadadeen Dabul. Gavin Miles Daly. Delancey Noel D'Amico. Matthew Alexander Daniel. Kinsley Paige Darter. Avery Faith Davies. Olivia Catherine Davis. Nathan Joseph Dawson. Isabella Grace DeGroot. Caroline DeMello Gahagan. Madison Julianne Dealey. Isabella Maria DeGonia. Caitlin Michelle Dealey. Alice Delgado. Jackson Kolar Page DeStefano Malik. Juan Antonio Diaz Delgadillo. Asher Kate Deers. Ashlyn Eleanor Dixon. Alex Lee Doan. Andrew Trongan Doan. Robert James Dodds. Munashi Andrew Doka. Ryan Matthew Doty. Anna Marie Downs. Kinsley Faith Downs. Yadiel Allen Downs. Zachary Ryan Dreyer. Andrew Marshall Driggers. Madeline Claire Duckworth. Emery Faith Duffer. Ava Nicole Soledad Durham. Ethan McKay Dykeman. William Alexander Egger. Charles Andrew Eggers. Lauren Alyssa Emery. Elizabeth Alexandra English. Nicholas Andrew English. Sophia Isabella Escuti Tamble. Marissa Grace Espinosa. Cadence Alicia Estep. Nicholas Bruno Evans. Unique Antoinette Evans. Jacob Tyler Fabian. Sarah Elizabeth Farmer. Rhiannon Kimball Farah. Mariam Fazal. Jacob Harrison Fedor. Hayden Reese Farrell. Alexa Marie Fessenmeyer. Travis Henry Finch. Abby Fisher. Haley Elizabeth Fisher Keller. Zane Lewis Fleming. Robert Taylor Flocky. Catherine Riley Taylor Flocky. Jaden Cooper Florence. Robert Augustine Flores. Kelton Reed Flory. Liv Cameron Flory. Riley Emilio Flynn. Caleb Bedford Folsick. Caden Logan Ford. Sydney Grace Ford. Logan Elton Fowler. Madison Ann Fox. Corbin Elise Frankie. Jessica Elise Doro Fregonet. Lily Bella Frickman. Samuel Ashton Fuel. Courtney Ray Fuqua. Nathaniel Amere Gamble. Lillian Grace Garcia. Michelle Garcia. Taylor Alexis Garlington. Luke Robert Gary. Colin Russell Gasak. Connor John Geary. Zachary Angadil George. Noelle Christine Gibney. David Gibson Jr. Jaden Meredith Gillum. Maya McKenzie Gillespie. Delaney Marie Gillespie. Peyton Elizabeth Glass. Noah Goforth. Kian Joseph Gobarani. Maxton John Golden. Maya Elizabeth Gonzalez. Lyria Stephanie Gonzalez. Logan Pierce Goodrum. Joshua Aquan Gottlieb. Bryson Charles Gottschall. Gianna Sarah Graham. Ethan Luke Granito. Colin Jacob Greeling. Michael Austin Green. Gavin Carl Grosskreutz. Presley Brooke Grounds. Katia Grigorenko. Edward Guerra III. Shreya Gundavelli. Diego Vicente Gutierrez. Taylor Holder Haas. Ty James Hager. Jordan Jane Hall. Travis William Hall. Kevin Mitchell Hammond. Parker Cade Hanna. Mary Ruth Hardin. Dade Anthony Hardy. Phoenix Alexa Hare. Davis Clayton Harlan. Anthony William Harris. Grace Elaine Harris. Sawyer Jude Harris. The Jaden Hart. Ava Grace Hartke. Tyler Keith Hartzog. Lee Harwell. Nicholas James Hassel. Lane Morgan Haven. Benjamin Christopher Hayes. Nathaniel Clarence Heaslett. Ethan Robert Helms. Meredith Lee Henderson. Ella Caroline Hendricks. Amarion Marquis Henry. Alexander Michael Hernandez. Ethan Kyle Hernandez. Kevin Alexander Hernandez. Devin Roy Harold. Riley Maria Lucille Hoyer. Jay Hewardine. Inslee Paige Hickman. Riley Reagan Hicks. Haley Mae Hickson. Jackson Darrell Hill. Philip Alexander Hill. Mia Rose Hobdy. Catherine Elizabeth Hodge. Nathan Charles Hollingsworth. Jory Noel Hood. Jackson Darian Hopkins. Caitlin Faith Hopper. Anna Josephine Horstman. Alexa Lee Horton. Mel Lanice House. Tanner Shane Howard. Emiliano Hoyos. Reese Renee Hubert. Jameson Ray Huffman. Trista Bray Hughes. Nathan Michael Hunt. Emma Vienne Hunter. Ryan Joseph Hutchison. Grace Lorraine High. Sophia Iogovorva. Samia Cameron Islam. Alexander Woodrow Itzen. Matthew Franklin Itzkowitz. Cameron Dale Jackson. Libby Jackson. Trent Ernest Wayne Jackson. Aria Jahadi. McKenna Elaine James. Zane Giroux. Leslie Blair Gerald. Gabrielle Jong. John Brendan Jessup. Kelsey Brianna Johnson. Nathaniel Wyndham Johnson. Mason Scott Johnston. Jack Nolan Jones. Peyton Darley Jones. Mary Juarez. Mackenzie Ari Kang. Himakshi Kapoor. Caroline Edith Coppy. Andrew Michael Couts. Randy Joseph Keeley. Victor William Keeley. Jaden Claire Keeter. Garrett Casimir Kelly. Reagan Lee Kemp. Braden Jersey Kemp. Riley Shea Kennedy. Chanjin Kim. Luke Joseph Kimball. David Matthew King. McKinley Catherine King. Dylan Lori Kinney. Marissa Ryan Kipp. Christopher Michael Clayman. Nicholas Gregory Closel. Noelle Marie Knapp. Ava Christensen Nez. Jacob Glenn Coninger. Caden Jace Kozak. Madison Alexia Kraus. Gabriel Michael Kurzwicki. Reese Brendan Kuhl. Ashwin Anil Kumar. Claire Elise Labou. Max Irwin Lane. Luke Langham. Ava Elizabeth Lashley. Molly Grace Lassen. Jake Ashton Laughlin. Emily Catherine Legg. Isabella Moreau Lemoyne. Grant Alexander Lentz. Luke Robert Charles Leslie. Max Carter Levis. Hannah May Little. Jace Thomas Linker. Sean Philip Linker. Vincent Lamas. Luke Everett Londino. Carson Thomas Longbine. Alyssa Nicole Lopez. Ramsey Allison Love. Brian Samuel Hollis Levering. Isabella Marina Luttrell. Vlad Lubimoff. Dawson Gerard McNeil. Jordan Lacey Madison. Miriam Yaslin Mahmoud. Zachary John Makarevich. Bailey Beth Malloy. Catherine Rachel Mana. Miranda Gia Morano. Mackenzie Grace Markwood. Garrett Rex Martin. Scout Isabella Martin. Aiden Garrett Martinez. Elijah Luke Martino. Shayla Marie Martin. Caleb Tom Matthew. Trevor Denson Matthews. Reese Elizabeth Matuka. Cameron Shaw Matz. Michael Thomas Mayfield. Abigail Faith McAdams. Carter Macbeth. Seth Christian McCaslane. Lauren Hadley McCown. Calvin Leroy McCoy. Lane Anthony McCubbing. Landry Paige McEachern. Zoe Victoria McElroy. Peyton Marie McFadden. Megan Elizabeth McGann. Sydney Adele McMahon. Jack Anthony McManus. Blakely Ann McMichael. Emerson Elaine McNair. Chloe Elise McNeese. Ella Riley McNew. Tyler James McPherson. Mallory Grace McQuieter. Yusuf Wagi Maywad. Ricky Dovani Medina. Riley Catherine Meir. Caroline Elizabeth Melendez. Dale Marie Meskill. Grace Kylie Grace Meyer. Haven Blair Meza. Griffin Stone Mezzo. Lauren Renee Middleton. Bianca Cardoso Miller. Lily Elizabeth Mills. Jose Manuel Miranda Masonette. Diego Javier Molina. Eliana Susan Monet. Maris Joel Monterosa. Ethan David Moore. Christopher James Moreau. Xander Cole Morgan. Caden Matthew Morris. Duncan Van Allen Morse. Chase Robert Morton. Valentina Mosca. Nwazi Chris Mpati. Chelsea Wango Mungecho. Cameron Ashland Munn. Almaz Julianne Helelo Murphy. Reese Adeline Murphy. Aiden Connor Muse. Matthew James Myers. Emily Kate Nagel. Nicholas Anthony Nasser. Jacob Andre Negrescu. Dylan Quang Ngo. Andrew Quang Nguyen. Anna Hong An Nguyen. Emily Le Nguyen. Yeah. Kaylee Nguyen. Abu Bakri Nguyen. Olivia Evangeline Nrode. Brady Michael Nolan. Emma Ann Norsteban. Julia Catherine Norton. William Benjamin Norton. Faith Haniel Amen Nichobo. Emilio Andrew Nunez. Enrique Bauer Odur. Paul Joseph O'Gorman. Noma Chinoso Okoli. Kim Chinwendam Okorafer. Tatum Marie Olsom. Dalton Joseph Olsowski. Madison Ellington O'Neill. Luke Cheryl O'Neill. Seth Owen McQuinn. Anna Paula Oriana Mancera. Emily Grace Ortman. Audio Pacheco. Jacob Moran Parker. Haley Denise Partridge. Joshua Thomas Pasco. Brian Cole Pearson. Bridger Trace Peck. Addison Ann Pender. Alexandria Catherine Penny. Brianna Joanne Pennington. Ava Lorraine Peoples. Tarisha Canuli Pereira. Allison Lane Perelman. Matthew Perry. Jackson Ryland Peters. Daphne Lenore Peterson. Emily Tianan Pham. Daniel Tai Phan. Roman Samuel Phillips. Reagan Lane Pisecki. Sethan Dean Pierce. Kelly James Pfeiffer. Emily Louise Pinch. Madison Bella Grace Pinkerton. Colin Grant Hazotti. Peranti. Dylan Jacob Plattner. Christopher David Platts. Juliana Michelle Plues. Lacey Renee Pockris. Camilla Polanco. Taylor Reese Polika. Campbell Rebecca Poole. Brennan Taylor Posey. Jameson Clark Powitz. Wiley Hudson Prentice. Ryan Michael Price. Michael Dale Proctor. Ava Elizabeth Profer. Haley Lynette Purser. Andreella Faith Quist. Victoria Grace Quist. Lorenzo Jeremiah Robbitt. Darren Jacob Raich. Beatrice Ramalho Matos. Robert John Rangel. Christopher Jackson Ray. Charles Franklin Reber. Ella Lillian Reese. Peyton Elizabeth Registry. Registe. Riley Daniel Reed. Natalie Grace Remack. Jacob Aiden Reynolds. Reese Gabriella Reynolds. Evelyn Kate Richards. Jonathan Robert Rydell. William James Ringler. Julissa Jasmine Rivera. Nicholas Chichester Robb. Grace Ellen Roberts. Jacob King Roberts. Mary Elizabeth Robertson. Emma Karis Robinson. Taylor Bryn Robeson. Lance Thomas Raymond Roche. Carla Sitlali Rodriguez. Olivia Grace Rodriguez. Ava Rodriguez Santiago. Caden Michael Rogers. Corey Dean Rogers. Tyler Michael Romaka. Dutch Wilson Roth. Eric Roth. Henry Scott Roth. Alexander Michael Aruda Rosen. Jackson Isaac Rowand. Wesley Aaron Roundtree. Emma Kathleen Roy. Ashlyn Jade Rudinsky. AJ Saji. Nabia Hira Salar Ahmed. Landon Brian Saltzman. Alexander Samartzia. Skylar Jade Samsil. Kristen Sanchez. El Marie Sanchez. Isabella Grace Sanchez. Marissa Kai Satterfield. Naman Satwa. Jackson Mitchell Scouth. Nadia Irene Shepherds. Kaylin Elizabeth Schilling. Hayden Craig Schmidt. Cameron Ann Schock. Alexandra Chaya Skilepi. Rebecca Sophia Skilepi. Griffin Scott Scoper. Kennedy Ann Scott. Caroline Sue Scotto. Carson John Scotto. Sarah Ashley Simler. Daniela Serrano. David Serrano. Micah Michelle Sharp Botruba. Michael Philopater Shihata. Evan Ray Shelby. Kira Sydney Shepherd. Alexander Dean Shivers. Devin Matthew Schultz. Ashley Nicole Sidman. Braden Michael Simmons. Carly Grace Simmons. Bailey Marie Simon. Emily Susan Simonson. Tyler Wayne Simpkins. Ian Joseph Sims. Rhea Singh. Sohan Kumar Singh. Ellie Catherine Scarrer. Henry Joseph Skews. Aaron Matthew Scotchy. Marie Tuong Cerise Sloan. William Lawrence Sloan. Reagan Marie Slott. Matthew Hudson Slovinsky. Harper Mary Smith. Lindsay Elise Smith. Madeline Marie Smith. Megan Elaine Smith. Trinity Leanne Smith. Whitaker Reno Smith. John Michael Snyder. Jason Ryan Snow Jr. Ariana Madison Snyder. Allison Juliana Solitario. Matias Javier Sosa. Jake Scott Spencer. Jackson Alexander Spock. Audrey Lucille Springer. Victoria Ann Springer. Jacob Ian Stallings. Amelia Ann Stinkowitz. Jacob Taylor Starnes. Ethan Andrew Starr. Colin Joseph Steyer. Riley Elizabeth Stelzer. Colin Alexander Stevens. Kennedy Piper Stevens. Julia Caroline Stewart. Brandon Wesley Stifler. Aaron Ashley Stillinger. Alanis Allegria Stocks. Keelan Alexander Stone. Casey Nicole Storr. Colin Connolly Stroud. Seth Wesley Sturgeon. Jacob Albert Sukumel. Kennedy Kristen Surface. Mariam William Suaid. Colin Christopher Swanson. Sydney Jolene Schwartzer. Joshua Bruce Swingle. Paul Ryan Bisong Taiko. Changbo Tang. Avery Peyton Tarrant. Daisy Loon Taylor. Lisa Moana Tiparthi. Bonnie Elise Thomas. Charlotte Lillian Thomas. Sadie Lynn Thomas. Brenna Paige Tompkinson. Bailey Bell Thompson. Cash Clayton Thompson. Lindsay Violets Thompson. Ryder Stone Thurman. Colton Wayne Tidwell. Emily Desiree Tillman. Connor Edward Tippett. Ahmed Ali Tor. Seth Lowe Torque. Katie Lee Toll. Ethan Aaron Trammell. T.A. Tran. Molly Nuetz Trin. Maida Troper. Orpaz Troper. Elsa Renee Truitt. David Luke Tumulty. Arthur Sigurich Turlian. Benjamin Turner. Derek Gree Varghese. Kylie Grace Vaughn. Mariana Vanessa Vaughn. Zane Allen Owen Vaughn. Jordan Roberts Velling. Rachel Marie Venables. Chloe Noelle Viokis. Charmaine Danae Vernon. Dylan Lima Videra. Alexandria Noel Villarreal. Berkeley Ann Vincent. Amber Marie Viola. Brandon Cole Volkmer. Chloe Bethonico Wade. Ty Kirill Wagner. Audrey Ellen Wagstaff. Braden Joel Walker. Caleb Christopher Walker. Georgia Kathleen Walker. Austin Blake Wallace. Mackenzie Paige Watson. Austin Robert Weaver. Kayla Ruth Webb. Melena Kate Weger. James Philip Weller. Drew Warner Wheaton. Blaine Michael Wedstein. Chelsea Grace White. Hayden Rex Whitehead. Alexis Desiree Wycliffe. Riley Grace Weiss. Donald Lee Wilkes. Avery Max Wilkinson. Gabrielle Mylan Williams. Hagen Reed Williams. Hannah Elizabeth Williams. Madison Elizabeth Williams. Peyton Riley Williams. Riley Joanne Williams. Samantha McCartney Williams. Alexander Ryan Willis. Alicia Hope Wilson. Andrea Noelle Wilson. Emily Marie Wilson. Cassidy Nicole Wilson. Natalie Morgan Wurzek. Angela Marie Wong. Max William Wong. Carter Benjamin Woodward. Alicia Woody. Connor Jackson Wright. Liliana Louise Wright. Madeline Beth Wright. Justin Derek Zhao. Roya Yazdani. Camden Kai Young. Grant Daniel Young. Grace Elizabeth Bratt Youngberg. Lena Rachel Zalit. Ty Jacob Zarudnik. David Zavala Castro. Anthony Julian Zayas. Yuchin Zhu. Sarah Zhuang. Brinkley Grace Zielinski. Savannah Grace Zisler. And finally, John William Zubricki.
How about one more big round of applause for the class of 2023? And now I'd like to welcome to the podium Ms. Kyler Colson. She will continue a tradition which began with the class of 2004 to welcome each of you to Keller High School. There we go. When you arrived at Keller High School, there was a banner placed in the commons area at Keller High representing the class of 2023. As you graduate from Keller High School, it is our hope that this banner has and will continue to be a source of pride and accomplishment for the class of 2023.
Thank you.
We hope the class of 2023 will display this banner proudly as you gather in the future to reminisce and celebrate your successes for years to come. And now Kyler will lead us in the tassel ceremony.
Fellow graduates, please rise. The movement of the tassel from the right to the left signifies our transition from one stage of our life to another. Please join me in moving our tassels from the right to the left as an indication of our accomplishments as graduates of Keller High School. And now, class of 2023, we ask you to join us and our Keller High School Indian Band in the singing of our alma mater. Congratulations to the class of 2023.
Congratulations to the graduated class of 2023. Families and friends, thank you so much for joining us this morning. As our ceremony concludes, the graduates will process out of the arena, beginning in the back. Guests, please remain seated until all graduates have exited the arena. You are welcome to meet your graduate outside in the Simmons Bank Plaza on the east side of the arena. Thank you again for joining us this morning. Congratulations once again, class of 2023.
Thank you.
wait until your row goes. Wait for your row. Thank you.
But there was no way to get him in any faster.